papers?
I don't.
Thank you.
Hello there, Sacramento. How you doing? What an intriguing existence you must have in the bullshit capital of California. But I know that you'll be able to take care of business. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the members of our rocking teenage combo from 1980. Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on keyboards. David Logeman on drums. Arthur Barrow on bass and stunt vocals. And Ray White on guitar and vocals. Okay, you ready? Alright. The name of this song is Teenage Wind.
Better that I tell you this tonight.
Well, our love affair has been quite heated. You thought I was what you needed. But the time has come, my darling, to set things right. I'll be harder than your husband to get along. Too long, it fools on my love.
gonna make her bleed. She can scream and she can holler, bang her head all along the wall. If she don't give me what I want, she gonna have no head at all.
You'll be my sister, you'll be my brother, really you will. I'm learning English, I can say thank you. I think I like you, do you like my band-aid? I hope you do. I am not busy, I'm free to travel. Where are you going? Maybe you'll take me. I hope you do. Do you know Vinny? He is too like me. I speak good English. I'm baiting with Peter.
Thank you.
be bad. Beauty of course, bad. What you crying about? Girl, beauty knows no pain. So what you crying about?
They call it the mouth.
got stuff all around the hole.
Where she puts her spoon in,
they call it the nosy. They call it the nosy. They call it the nosy.
And when it finally rots away, I guess your father drives a truck in.
They used to call it the nosy. They call it the nosy. They call it the nosy.
La 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 la.
Some kind of young kind of dead.
Charlie's disgusting brain, well, it's all black. The girl got a very dead brain that won't come back.
She used to convey, but then she took an extra in. Cause her friends are extra dumb.
And they were terribly excited while they watched her.
In it all does.
is all so enormous in weight. Now all you got is your baby's hair. Turn it on, watch him dream, a dream of love on your tiny screen. And what do you see? Is there any more beer? Scratch the waiter in place. She just been called, yeah. She can't help herself. She's a pony head kind of girl. Picture a ring. That is the thing that's getting your heart to a hoop or a ring.
Small town in France.
And she's a cold head kind of a girl, kind of a girl. That's what she gives me, is a cold head. When she's on her knees, the point is so high. I keep saying, please keep it out of my life. She's a cold head.
See what?
She's a cold head kind of a girl. Driving school in a stupid looking hat that he uses to fool the people of Earth who might get back if they knew he was really from around your life. Where the cold head people are from, where the cold head people go to.
Thank you.
set up some where the cold dead people are from. Where the cold dead people go to. Where the cold dead people are done. Where the cold dead things that are fun.
This girl is easy to meet. I seen her on the street. See-through blouse and a tiny little dress. A man up in his street.
Easy, 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 easy,
the robots think is great.
I knew she was easy, 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 easy.
Work the floor, work the fire.
say your life's a bum deal and you're tired of working the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. 'Cause what they do in Washington, they just take care of number one and number one they do. You may be the number two.
Those Jesus priests, well, they're friendly, but the shit they believe has got their minds all shut. And they don't even care when the church takes a cut. Ain't it bleak when you got so much loving?
So what do you do? Hey,
eat that corn, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham, Moses, Aaron, and Abraham. They're all a waste of time. There is your ass that's on the line.
That's right.
It's your ass that's on the line. Do what you want. This is what you call a moment of common sense in the middle of a rock and roll answer. You know what? Did it ever occur to you that the economic problems in the United States could actually be solved if somebody came up with some ideas that actually worked? Well, you know, last night I was sitting in this motel and I said, boy, are things fucked up. And so, I thought, what can we do to fix things up a little bit? And I came up with these ideas, and if you agree with them, fine, and if you don't, well, things are still fucked up, so what's the difference? But it occurred to me that we could put a lot more money into the U.S. Treasury if we would tax these churches instead of the people who are trying to earn a living. If you stop and think, all of the churches in the United States who are making a fortune selling you peace of mind, and they don't get taxed, and they make a lot of money, that'd be a real good place to start. Just tax those suckers. The other thing you can do is, a healthy mind does good work, and that's why I think they should legalize prostitution near places where politicians are working. I figured that if more of those guys got laid on a regular basis, that some of the decisions that are made in places like Sacramento might be a little bit closer to what we need.
Amen.
And the other thing is, we could generate an awful lot of tax revenue if they would legalize all drugs and tax the piss out of them. But last but not least, it occurred to me,
that things would improve all over if everybody who already has a job did his job in a very professional, craftsman-like way, okay? What this will do is the things that are manufactured won't break down as much. And when a person spends money to buy something, he's gonna know that it's gonna last, even if it's made in America. And as you know, the workmanship of American goods has gone down the toilet over the last 20 years. So what will happen then is, if you do a good job at the place where you work, if you have a job, then that will make productivity increase. The goods will be sold, people will buy them, and that'll make some more jobs, and some of your friends who don't have a job might be working there with you later. But
capitalism.
These churches, it's one thing to have peace of mind, but it's something else to pay through the nose for it. Which brings us to our next number, which is called Heavenly Bank Account.
He's got $20 million in his heavenly bank account. All from those chumps who was born again. Oh yeah, oh yeah. He's got 7 limousines and a private plane.
Time, and you wanna throw your life away? Well, people, that's just fine.
go head on and get it over with it. Find you a bridge and take a jump. Just make sure you do it right the first time. There's nothing's worse than a suicide show. No light is shining through the bushes up ahead. We're all gonna be so sorry when we find that you are dead. Moving on, get it over with then. Find you a bridge and take a jump. All the way down in the water. Just make sure you do it right the first time. Cause nothing's worse than a suicide jump. Maybe you're scared of jumping. That poison makes you sick. You want a little attention, and you need it pretty quick. Don't wanna mess your face up, or we won't know if it's you. Oh, there's just so much to worry about. Now what you gonna do? Roll it off and get it over with it. Just find you a bridge and take a jump. Just make sure you do it right the first time. There's nothing's worse than a suicide jump.
Little romance.
Jumbo, don't you cry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jumbo, this is goodbye. I ain't gonna lie. So wash up your pie. Wash up your pie. Thank you.
took a chance.
Took a chance.
On Trumbo's love.
On Trumbo's love.
If only she would have.
Only she would have.
Gave you the show.
Gave you the show.
That might have sent you.
Good. We talked about keeping the band together. around a couple girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around. So we went out to the lake, had some cars printed up for a couple of bucks, and we was on our way to bed. Got fancy suits and beaver boots and a sign on the back of the car. Now we was ready to work at a go-go bar.
Thank you.
being back. Well, I sure am glad. Yes, ma'am. The other end, both my feet's too long. Voice not right along with them. Got no natural rhythm. But I go dancing every night. Hope one day I might get it right.
Dancing for
folks all dressed up like they spit to kill. Walk on in and see them there. Gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all step aside. They hesitate while I commit my social suicide. I'm a
dancing fool.
Let her do all the work, and maybe later I'll make her own heart. tell you, keep on. I was not ready when I fought this night by the name of Pretty. She gave me a little speech that I must. She tried to make me say when I. She had my balls in the vice, but she left that thing. It's still a thought, but now it's used to win. Oh, God, I am American dream.
But now I smell like Vaseline,
and I'm a miserable son of a bitch. Am I a boy or a lady? I don't know who is. So I went out and bought me a leisure suit. I jingled my change, but I'm still kinda cute. Got a job doing radio promo, and none of the jocks could even tell I'm a homo. Eventually me and a friend sorta drifted along into S&M. I can take about an hour on the Tower of Power, as long as I get some little golden shower. Oh, my.
can't all let them dry.
I hope you hear that, Sacramento.